How to work with Track Them All. The group management system. What you get in the boxes. There are users, subscribers and groups. Users create groups and subscribers subscribe to them. Users can create multiple groups and subscribers can subscribe to multiple groups as well. Subscribers subscribes to groups, so who has access to those groups can track them. Too technical? Looks Greek. Need another explanation. Let's take a simple example. Bob wants to track Alice. Bob needs to first register in TrackThemAll website, then create a group. The hash he gives while creating the group is unique. He needs to remember that. Now what Alice should do is send the following messages to 77100. This will register her in TrackThemAll. Then she registered to the group Bob gives using his hash. Optionally, she can register her name, so that Bob can identify this as Alice, not Jessica. Now Bob can track everywhere Alice is going, through the website. So how much does it cost to Bob? Surprisingly, it's free. What about Alice? It will be 30 rupees per month, or just 1 rupee per day. This pricing is only valid till this promotional period. Register now.